Make sure I clap for your next comic, Miss KAYLEE, too funny! You clap and she's so nervous!
Let me look around. How you guys doing? Oh, you look beautiful. I know you.
I know you.
Who is it? Wait, somebody's here. Wait, I've been drinking. Let me find out. Say happy birthday, Whitney. Yes. Did y'all know tomorrow is Whitney Houston's birthday? Did y'all know that? Who loves Whitney? If you love Whitney, say we love you, Whitney. Okay, I see about two. But I believe love Whitney. You know what? It's just the energy. Do y'all know the last time I was here about 2 weeks ago, right? It was the first. It was the first time I had an orgasm. Right on stage, in front of a crowd full of people. And guess what, y'all? I was number 20. And for the first time in the history, no one left. I was number 20. It was a packed house. No one left. So I had people standing all around the side trying to see Miss KAYLEE too funny. If you are here because I invited you, say hell yeah. Yeah. Did you see that? It's a Monday. It's a Monday. But guess what? It comes. Oh, you are here. You are here. I told you I couldn't see you, friend. Let me tell y'all, you just changed the energy of my show. And yes, he did it. So let me tell y'all this. I'm from Chicago, Illinois. Woo. I'm transgender. Woo. And guess what? A lot of y'all don't know shit about a motherfucker transgender. But guess what else y'all don't know about? Y'all don't know about gay people. Y'all don't know about motherfucking robbers. Y'all don't know about killers. Y'all don't know, well, some of y'all might know about cheaters, because I see a few cheaters in the building. Just keep a straight face. There you go, keep a straight face. Don't say nothing. I see the cheaters, I know my own. So I keep a straight face. But I would like to know, to all my cheaters, to all my people who know who you are and why you are, let me hear you say, I love me, bitch. Hold on, wait a minute. See, that's the issue. That's why I invited, what that person say? That's why I invited you here. Because I wasn't walking around recruiting people to come in to see a comedian show. I walked around to recruit people who need to know the importance of believing in yourself and loving yourself. Anybody can come out here and make you laugh. But it takes a special type of individual to come out and tell you, you have to believe in you. A lot of people don't, especially celebrities, a lot of people don't understand why their relationships doesn't work. Bitch, if you don't love you, why the fuck should I love you? You know what I mean? Bitch, if you don't know how to wash your clothes, and I try to teach you how to wash your clothes, bitch, why should I consistently beat a dead horse? You know what I'm saying? Because when you love yourself, and you believe, if I look good, say hell yeah. I haven't always looked like this. I used to have a beard, a mustache. I used to have one of the things that the people use down there. A lot of things have changed about me. You know what I mean? A lot of people didn't understand Obamacare was good to the transgender women. You know what I mean? Because y'all, it's serious. That's why I love this spotlight. Because y'all laugh at serious shit that you don't know about that's real to me. But it's funny to you because you don't know about it. And you know what I gag about? The entertainment is seeing your face. The entertainment is seeing your face. The entertainment is seeing your face. Uh-huh, you ain't even know I see you, did you? The entertainment is seeing your face. The entertainment, it's so much entertainment in it. That's why I have orgasms when I'm on stage. Because here at the Laughing Skull Lounge, you feed me energy. You give me energy.
There's no need to feel down, I said, young man.
If you had good times, say hell yeah.
I said, young man.
If I'm a good dealer, say hell yeah. And I'm not dealing comedy, baby. I'm dealing real life inspiration. Thank you. Badass. Y'all give it up for badass.
You can't stay there.
little too long too, but hey.